Tim, on behalf of the Secretary and the Chief of Staff of the United States Army, it is my pleasure to welcome you to the U.S. Army All-American Bowl, Class of 2011.
I'd be sitting at home crying. I'm like, I don't want to practice anymore. It's not getting me anywhere. But they're like, no, you have to do this. Now I see the benefits of that, working hard and just not giving up.